Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you why is your slider not working and how to solve this issue in Flutter. So let's get started. So currently I'm having here a dialog box, and if I just click on this button, the dialog box will appear, and inside this dialog box I'm just having this slider over here. So first let me just walk you through the code. So as I told you, this is the button that I'm having, and inside that button I'm having here a on press, and inside that I'll be having this dialog box. And within the dialog box, I'm having this container and a list view. And inside this list view, I'm having here the code for my slider. So this is the normal code for slider. And I'm having this edge initialized over here. And I'm also having this min and max properties. And inside the on change, I'm just setting the edge value. And I'm just, you know, setting the state as well so that the app re-renders again. So this particular code will work fine in case if you're having a normal slider over here. But in case if you're having your slider within a dialog box like this, or if you're having it over a bottom sheet or something like that, this code won't work. The reason is because this set state that we are using over here only re-renders the background, okay? It re-renders our background application, and it doesn't re-render the widget that is present inside our dialog box or bottom sheet or any other pop-up component. I hope that made sense. This set state renders the background. By background, what I mean is this app bar, the background button and everything, but doesn't re-render the dialog box or the pop-up component. So basically, this particular piece of code doesn't get re-rendered. So to prove that, let me just have here a print statement. So inside on change, let me just have print. I will just print age, and I'll just print this variable, okay? So basically, I'm printing this variable over here, yeah? I'll just rerun it now. Yeah, restarted. So if I just click this, and if I just click on somewhere else, here you can see I'm getting the age 10 at first, which is the initial value. If I click here, I'm getting 88. If I click here, 74. So the previous value is appearing. So if I click here, I'll be getting 91, which means that our age value is getting updated. The state is changing, but it is the change of state is not getting appeared in our dialog box because this component is not getting re-rendered. So the simplest way to solve this issue is we need to re-render this component dialog also, or in our case we can just re-render this slider alone because the rest are just, you know, static text. So simplest way is just re-render this slider. So for this, what you need to do is you need to just have your cursor over here. You'll be getting this icon. Click that, and to just click on this wrap with builder, and here you need to have stateful builder, okay? Just hit enter, and inside this you need to have something called as builder, and remove this comma, open circular bracket. You need to have two things, one is context, another one is state, alright? And just open curly bracket. And you need to enclose your slider component inside this curly bracket. So my slider component is over here. Just enclose it within that. And here you need to have a return statement. So basically we are setting the state by using this stateful builder. So this is how you, you know, give a state for an individual component in Flutter, individual component or widget. So this is showing an error. We need to have a semicolon over here because this is a function, okay? This is basically a function, and we are returning the slider component. So once we are done with this now, what we need to do is we are having a set state, all right? Inside the on change of the slider, we are having a set state. But this state variable corresponds to the entire state of the slider, okay? So similar to set state, let me just copy the set state itself. I will just put it over here. And instead of set state, we will be just having state. So basically this variable, okay? You have to be careful with the lowercase and uppercase letters. That should come over here. So now if I run this, so restarted. So now if I clear and go to my slider, if I slide it, so I hope you can see that it is sliding so smoothly over here. And we are also getting the updation of states, and you know, it's working perfectly. All right. And this is it, guys. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done many tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL, Spring Boot, Crypto Operations, as well as Flutter videos. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.